Deci, băi, frate! Schools are open again, and you can really feel that because of the traffic. I mean, usually there are a lot of cars, you know, in Bucharest, but now, ay ay ay, it's like urban jungle. Mulțumesc. You couldn't just have waited for me to pass. He's in a huge hurry. Wow. What's the hurry, man? Because, as you can see, he's still in the traffic. Oh God. What is happening today? No one gets priority. No one. He's giving priority. Look at this lady. It's freaking red. Yo. Bank or something. Oh my God. See. The cyclists, but the cars, the drivers, no! Oh, this doesn't surprise me anymore in this city. Oh my God, this one parked here? Really? Oh my god. This part of the road, it's like, oh my god, they are just parked cars. Because we don't have parking lots. It was red, oh my god. Hey. Sometimes I just want to get off the bike and go and slap the driver in the face. Does that happen to you as well? Such a douchebag. Really? Has priority. He was going straight. What the heck? Such an idiot. Another blocked intersection. Oh. Well, you know, it's that time of the day when everyone escapes the workplace. And yeah, look at this. So much traffic, blocked intersections. I don't understand why some people really don't want to try like alternative mode of transportation, you know, bike, scooter. The light is red, look at that. Wow. It's still red. Still red. Yeah, told you. Now it's green. On the wrong side, buddy. Still red. Yep. Still red. Now it's green. Okay, this guy, why would you park like this?